Back here with another episode of the Minecraft Survival Series with the Gaming Lad Stuart. In the last episode, we got some iron and stuff. I died a few times, I knocked Stuart off a few times, and then we kissed and made up. So, that is the summary of the last episode. This episode, we have no idea.
Probably noticed from the last two episodes, you couldn't hear Rigby. And that is my fault on my part. And it's all to do with that I hadn't
changed
my Elgato settings. But I fixed it now. Everything's working. All good.
So basically you just should just not check out Stuart's videos pretty much.
Oh, thanks.
I'm only kidding.
Yeah, it's all working now. All good. Something's wrong with my Elgato at the moment.
Idiot.
It's still working okay. Sort of.
he hasn't realised. Yes, he has now. This should be the part where I take all his stuff, but I'll just leave it all on the ground.
Go on and just not.
That's what you get for being a numpty. You don't even deserve this sword.
Do you want my sword back?
You can have a sword back. Right. So, what's the plan? Do we need more materials or what's the plan?
We need to go mining. We need to get iron.
Need more iron.
We need to actually start hunting for diamonds.
Yes, we do. Now we need to take
some food.
Do we have much food?
We need to start expanding as well.
Yeah, because I want to do my own room. We'll do the rooms at the same time. Like, that'll be like a separate episode.
Okay.
So.
I can maybe build the rooms up off camera or something.
Let us know, guys, what you want us to do. I personally think that
we
should just do that on camera, to be honest. I don't see why you shouldn't.
Do you think two stacks of torches will be enough?
How the hell do you have that much coal? You nicking my coal?
I get two stacks of coal.
You're nicking my coal. How could you? Santa gave me that. By the way, I found where Matt that cave was, which I was in before.
I'm just coming to it. I saw the torches last night.
You're supposed to be in bed, Stuart. How could you?
What?
You were supposed to be in bed last night. What? Why were you sneaking off?
I wasn't sneaking off. I saw it from the bedroom window.
We don't have a bedroom window.
I think I was jangling my way, seeing other guys or something.
Yeah, I do.
Jesus.
I do. Shitting on me. That all laughing matter.
That's a very laughing matter. What is diorite? Can someone tell me in the comments what diorite is for? I have no idea what it's for. Don't know how to use it. What it's good for?
Sure, come over here. I'll show you. Oh my god, this place is massive. I found some iron as well.
This is a cavern and a half.
I know, it's really good, this place.
Wait, we need to try and create some stairs or something.
I've already made some stairs to get down to somewhere, place.
Right, get this off the hotbar. Put torches in the hotbar.
Don't spend much time making stairs, as long as you have torches around and that you know where you're going.
Mate, I'm gonna get lost in here.
You better not.
Oh, there's an easier way in. Okay. Wait.
Is that what I've got to deal with?
Yeah, this is definitely an easier way to get in.
There's another way down. Oh my god, there's so many different ways to go in here, it's amazing.
If need be, we can just dig up.
Just keep collecting iron though. Don't go past iron, just keep collecting.
I've only found coal, I haven't found any iron yet.
I'm finding loads of iron.
I've found some of the pockets that you've dug out, so...
Mm-hmm. There's a hole, by the way, so be careful you don't go down it, or you'll struggle to get back up.
Yeah, I noticed...
You're down the hole, aren't you?
Yeah, I noticed the hole. I didn't go down it, I noticed it though.
Arr!
Right, I'll go up this one. Do what I can find... it's a dead end. Oh, wait, I hear a zombie. We do need to find a spawner of some sorts.
When you're here next week, we can do an episode with a camera. When we're both in the same house and do a split screen thing if you want.
Yeah.
Because if we can probably get downstairs.
Mother!
You haven't, have you?
Shit, I could not see a thing.
Oh, well, I thought you'd found diamonds. Well, let down.
No, if I'd found diamonds, I'd be screaming.
Right. Oh, I found that. I found that where I was before, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah, it's around here. Oh, hello, 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 skeleton. Hello, skeleton. No.
Keep an eye out for the witch in case it poisons you again.
Sure, come over here.
There's creepers galore down here.
Come here, come here, come here. I'm over here.
I'm coming.
Look at this.
Oh, you're kind of full of arrows.
Get, come over here. Look at this.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. Sweet. We've got a lot of mining today.
Yeah, oh, zombies. It's Black Ops all over again.
As much as I would like to mine all of this out.
Oh my word, I've only got 2 lives left. Move, 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 I've gotta get out. I've gotta get a bit of cover.
Yeah, I saw the skeleton.
He's trying to cheat, I swear he's trying to... Oh, he's behind you, he's behind you! I'm sorry, I've got to abandon ship. I'm gonna die.
He's dead.
Good.
Come back.
I'm over here. I'm collecting all your coal.
Just watch you don't get in the way of my bloody pickaxe.
And,
right.
Oh, Matt, I need to get over this way. There we go.
Torch is there. Sapling there. Arrow there. Torch.
Remember,
there.
You don't need that crafting table to turn.
Cobblestone, because I've got nothing to make a bridge or anything with.
Well, I don't know where you're going to find cobblestone, to be honest with you.
Oh, I found iron by accident. Sweet. That was...
Oh my god, lucky. There's so many creepers over here. It's untrue.
Wait, how'd you go over there?
I jumped.
Wow.
I know, I risked it for a biscuit. I'm going down. I'm going down.
There's a spider down there. I can just see the red eyes.
There's more than spiders down here, bro.
There's what?
There's more than spiders, I assure you. I'm gonna make loads more torches.
The skeleton's after me.
Good.